Ready?
Recorded?
Yes.
My expenses account for 46.9% of my after-tax income. The rest is divvied up in a small savings account, this deceptive container of peanut brittle. The hollowed-out buttocks of a superhero action figure who shall remain nameless for his own protection. Or her own protection. Assuming you subscribe to a linear understanding of time and causality. You know, I've given the matter some thought, and I think I'd be willing to be a house pet to erase a super intelligent agent.
You can't make that face on camera.
Face I want on camera.
Ask me why.
Something to do. I'm going to make faces to the judge.
Don't do that.
All about getting the judge's attention.
Don't do that.
You guys on YouTube, make face to the judge, you'll get them all, get their attention.
Was that
sarcasm? No. Was that sarcasm?
All right.
Come on.
Be the best bodybuilders in the world.
Hey,
you shouldn't be a bad Jew.
Leonard, what's my share? Don't worry about it. It's my treat.
No, really, how much?
Whatever, $10, $11.
No, actually, Nick, $10 or $11.
$14.50, but it's no biggie. You'll get the next one.
What?
He was just wondering if he wore skin tight jeans and a tank top if he'd get his shrimp lo mein for free. He has a nervous bladder when he's stressed out. I'm like a puppy.
Here, $14.
$14.50, but it's okay.
Yes, dinner's here, and I'm having some. I'm having takeout food.
Oh,
you're damn right, it's okay. I've been having leftovers at the restaurant for like 4 days, and I wanted something different, so sue me.
Forgive me, Penny, but that would be the very definition of a frivolous lawsuit.
I will tell you about this as soon as I can. I just have to give you more time.
Oh, but you went for
seem under pressure. Did I not lend you a sufficient amount? Because I can give you more.
Oh, you would just love that, wouldn't you?
Move my money out of the snake camp.
But if you're ever short, there's always a couple of 50s and green lanterns out.